Todd here for the devotional for May 23rd, Colossians 1 verse 9. For this reason, since the day we heard about you, we have not stopped praying for you. A good example of a man who lived in an attitude of prayer is Nehemiah. He was a cupbearer to the king, and he had a job where he had to be faithful in the palace, but he certainly didn't have to worry about what happened outside of the palace. His brother visited him from Jerusalem, and he asked his brother about the condition of his home. And what he heard troubled Nehemiah, and he began to fast and to weep for his homeland and to pray for them. Eventually, that burden through prayer led him not only to be moved, but to move back to Jerusalem. How about you? Are you concerned about kingdom issues? Are you open and listening when God wants to move you to move for His kingdom, to become a warrior of prayer for the things of God?